We've got a bit of a stretch, but hopefully no one will do it with us. That's our little piece of Sanok. I've just reinstalled it on PC as well. I mainly just want to have a nosy. If the new season and that's on it, I want to have a look through the pass and stuff. You see, it works on controller on PC. Oh, you probably only have to plug it in. It's all added and it, like, the computer sets everything up. Yeah, just plug it in. I'm assuming it's the USB one, right? But then, like, yes, it looks a lot better on PC. And yes, you can use the controller. But a lot of the time, obviously, you're against mouse and keyboard players, so you don't stand a chance. Alright, did you not make the drop? Okay. Not far away. Got a mutant. That's not a bad little loadout. Got me one in the vector, but I need a lot of, well, everything for the vector. Level 2 helmet and a level 2 vest. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? There was two in here. Welcome back. Have you been watching this game? I've single-handedly took out three pairs of duos. I didn't know there was two in that fucking shack though. And what a nade. The nade straight through the window. I had a fucking manwee. Try and see if I can clutch this up. I need 9 mil, I'm all bad though, no one's got any. I did? You're on about the other game? It's the only thing with the Vector, even with extended mags, you burn through ammo. Alright, where the fuck's everybody at then? That was over that way somewhere. And that's over that way. I really need this zone to be kind to me now. Ooh, I see that guy. Got a level 3 fucking helmet on. Stay still, you little bastard. It's me versus him. He saw me. He 100% saw me. Pressure. What I wouldn't give for another fucking frag grenade. Yeah. Can you fucking die, bro? Let's go, Tinkerbell! Yes! Woo! Last clip of ammo as well. I'm gonna save that bad